Alright. Well, this is going to be a special video here. It's my name is Matthew Wright. I'm a spiritual teacher and empathic intuitive and a medium. And this is Jeremy Elliott.
I'm a spiritual teacher, trans medium, and psychic.
And we have a spirit here. We have, of course, people, you might find this unbelievable, you know, at first to watch, but we have a family member to talk to you, you know. Lord Buddha is here with us assisting. Lord Christ and Lord Krishna also are sitting here with us at the very moment. They've been helping your family member.
Right. Now, the first thing I see when I see this guy, Reggie, his hair is real short. He has a black jacket on, kind of tall.
Mm-hmm, I see that.
You know, he's not real super thin or anything, but
he's got a little meat on his bones.
He's a little heavy, you know, heavy, but not heavy set, you know what I mean? Bulky.
Big bones.
Yeah, big bones are a good word.
I've kept seeing that in my mind.
Buddhist is correct. Correct.
Okay. Yeah.
Yes, and now he was shot.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay, now he was shot.
What I see is a big brawl in the street. Am I correct, Reggie? It had something to do with the big fight?
Yeah, they shot him in his leg and in his back and in his chest.
During a fight, right?
Yeah, he was trying to get away.
I see that. That very night, Reggie, when that came on the news, I saw that flash in my mind, you know, a brawl, like about 15 people, right? Maybe about that many?
15, 16.
Yeah, okay. I'm just making sure I was seeing the right thing. So he was trying to get away. Were you even part of the beef that was going on?
No, man. Let me say this. You know, in some ways I was, in some ways I wasn't, but nobody deserved to get killed over that. You know, it's just about a little bit of money, a little bit of this, that, you know, and the other. Drugs, if you want to say. You know?
I see the drugs in my mind. Y'all selling dope and flame and stuff.
Just, you know, around each other, with each other, you know, none of that shit should have went down. One boy has some new boy come in, and the new boy tries to do one way. The new boy tries to interfere with the way we feel. The Buddha stepping in. The mind has been manipulated by one person into taking it into direction of evil. And evil is the direction of what you call guns. So you break them down into killing, you know.
Okay.
It was a disunderstanding, a misunderstanding.
You know, it's like, okay, I see the lion in the cage. Like, you know, sometimes people feel backed into a corner. It's like, you see that? It's like there's a person in the cage that's alive. It could be the snake in the cage. You know, it's, do you understand that analogy, Reggie?
He jumped and was mauled.
And was mauled. You know, you tried to get away, you were trying to jump out, and you got mauled, correct?
Correct.
Okay.
Now, let me say this, he wants to reach out to his sister, you know.
Yeah, we need to do that.
First thing, he's like, I love you, don't forget about me, I'm okay.
What's your sister's name? Like, I can't remember right off.
For some reason, it sounds like something with a kick.
Shamika, isn't it?
Shamika. Yeah,
okay. Okay, yeah, yeah.
Maybe so, yeah.
All right, so, it is Shamika. I see that.
So, yeah.
Okay. Address it directly to her.
Yeah, I love you, and don't worry about what's over here. Right now, I'm having a hard time getting off my feet, even on the other side, you know, but things are peaceful, and I'm okay. There's no death. There's no dying, you know. One thing you need to know is that there's no dying, you know, we're here, we're okay. These brothers are trying to help me get to the light, you know, to the right path in this, the Buddhist steps, the dimension, okay, correct, okay, the dimension, you know, that he needed to be in.
Were you in a little bit lower, like a self-imposed, I kind of see you, when I see you at first, when I saw you the first time, Rez, like you were in a darker place, like you were like, one of self-imposed kind of dimension. Is that correct, Lord Buddha?
He's struggling to be what he could be on that side, yes.
Okay.
He can be more.
But he can be more.
Yes. And he will be more once he gets it out. Talk to his sister.
Keep talking to your sister. Yeah. Keep going, man. I know. I feel you have a lot more to say. So.
Say what you feel to your sister. It is okay to cry. It is okay for her to cry. You want to separate this from grieving. You don't want her to grieve, but she must grieve for you, my child, for you to believe and understand. To understand the grief. I'm sorry, you backed out.
Lord Buddha, when you come through, help assist Jeremy in speaking louder for the camera, please.
Right. What he's saying, I think, is the idea is for the girl that hears this message, his sister, is that she's going to grieve.
Excuse the phone ringing, I apologize.
She's going to grieve, but she needs to grieve, and that's okay. Like, he doesn't want to watch her. Reggie doesn't want to watch her grieve.
Because it hurts him. He's feeling
right,
her grief.
Right, he doesn't want that, but it's important. That's what the Lord Buddha is saying. It's important for that to happen to get through this, you know, to get through this part.
Because it hurts families, like, you know, when murders happen, when, like, this black-on-black shit, you know, is going on, there's a lot of families affected, correct? Correct. You know, not just black-on-black, it could be anything.
And you know, he's never really easy on his sister, you know, and he feels bad for that, you know. He was kind of rough on her, you know, even physically, you know, kind of put her in headlocks and stuff and push her around. You know, I can just see that all through his life, kind of just being like, just get off me, you know, or whatever, when she was around. But they were tight, you know, they were real tight.
Meka.
Jesus is saying forgiveness is the key, you know. Forgiveness is the key.